is just an absolutely horrible person. And I do believe that, as A Course in Miracles says, we have a split mind, and one half resides the ego and the other half resides the Holy Spirit. The ego is the one that speaks first and speaks loudest, and the Holy Spirit speaks in this very soft and gentle voice, and it's telling you to remember your goodness. Well, Alfredo has no goodness, and he doesn't care how much he hurts a family or a country. He will do anything to advance himself.